in close.
Nobody can hit it.
3 minutes left.
Huh? Just follow like one big one around and see. It's cool just to follow one plane, you know what I mean? See how close they
come on, tighten it up!
How can no one be hitting but one time?
Nice! There's a big plane in the middle that's just the perfect target. Streamers up there that are perfect targets. Go ahead and get that streamer. I heard a hit. 2 minutes.
Yeah. He's filming.
No pressure. It's not like anyone's watching.
Oh, there we go.
Perfect height. Come on, get in close.
No, he's diving right in here.
Oh, that was.
There's somebody come after.
Those motors don't sound like they're at full throttle.
But he's been in the middle the whole time and nobody can hear.
All right, 10 seconds left, and then after that, you got to keep it under 20 feet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down low.
Everybody's going to crash.
Tighten up and get closer than that. I see someone at 30 feet. that's over 20 feet. Bring it down low. The lower you are, the smaller the debris field. I don't hear full power. I haven't heard anyone hit in a while. Come on, guys, getting in close. There is no try. scare it to death. That is much higher than 20 feet. Come on, bring it down. Tighten it up. Come on, bring it in close. The wing is flexing on the big one. It's only going to take one small hit to put it down. Oh.